Cricklewood. So this is what you can see here in Cricklewood. They have a elixir. They're not open yet. This is very interesting. I haven't been in here. It looks nice. Yeah. So this is Latvia. I'm vlogging. We have here a company furniture. So if you want to buy, we have luxury Italian and this place. There's a massive sale here right now. Oh, this is something interesting, the British thought. This is where you can get British thought foundation, furniture and electrical. It's interesting. You can actually buy a pre-loved bed there. Furnitures. You can get pre-loved bed. They're actually hiring warehouse. So if you want to apply for a job, you can see. Yeah. Interesting.
It's cheap.
Yeah. This is another one. Wrapped. It's more sophisticated. It's not a second-hand bed. These are more on hardwares. Fine living. This is what you can find here in Cricklewood. It's not much going on here, but this is where you can get what you can see here in Cricklewood. It's more of shops. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. I like this. They have travel lodge here. So if you wanted to go here at northwest, this is where you can find the travel lodge. It's very accessible to shops. And they have here as well army and navy store. You can buy guns. I'm not gonna show that. It's kind of busy here. Road, main road. This is what I want about Cricklewood. They have a big building. Bingo. It's open 24 hours this way. If you like playing bingo and you know, pokers or mahjong or casino, that's where you can go. get your spare parts for your cars. They have a laundromat here as well, so you can wash your clothes. And leatherware. The B&Q. It's a big shop for it's a hardware where you can find gardening, house supplies, you know, those kind of things. And
this is everyone's favorite.
Bingo. It's 24 hours. If you like gambling, you can do it. And busy today. Still, what time is it? It's very interesting here. It's very diverse culture. It's the bus stop. I'm going to tell you the time of the buses coming. I wish Philippines is like this, where you can see the time of the bus coming so you don't have to flock by the bus station. You just have to go out of the house when your bus is coming, you know, to avoid the crowd. So we have fresh vegetables here, fresh fruits and vegetables every day. Thingy. So these are all Asian products. You can get your pang bilo-bilo, pang sinigang, like that. Here. I don't know, they have this kind of thing here as well. It's a Catholic for all occasions. So it's all complete. They have pharmacy, they have opticians. This is Anisha's pharmacy.
Oh, that just was gone.
They have Chinese herbal medicine here as well. Massage. Okay. And they have...
Yeah, okay. I'm sitting... Yeah.
Oh, you can actually order.
Yeah,
I'm Uber.
Thank you.
For a cup of tea, coffee. You just have to pay an Uber service. And they have fresh meat fish. Or if you have to cross the road. So we need to cross the road. This bus is going to bring us. This has been a massive construction for a long time. It's been there for a while and it's not finished yet. And this is a famous The Crown Hotel. They have a very beautiful ambience inside. If you go there, they have this fountain inside the hotel, which is very nice. And it's a bit expensive, this one, but you know, it's worth it. It's one of the places where business people use for holiday and staycation. Like here in Cricklewood. It's pure business. It's pure, it's like a wet market. You can't see more, you don't really see clothes or, you know, those kind of thing here, but it's more on hardwares. It's more on goods, foods, restaurants. It's more on shoes, things like that. It's like factory outlet. It's a mini factory outlet. That's how should I say. And they have McDonald's. Buffalo Nutrition Specialist. It's my first time to see it. It's here in England, they like charity shop. It's like ukay ukay in the Philippines, but these are a bit they are vintage, where you can buy at a very cheap prices. It's another charity shop. Savage. So to go further south, it gets quiet because these are more, this part of Cricklewood is more alive in the evening because it's more restaurants now, it's more bars. Bar, cafe. It's just merely for lunch and dinner, and it's more for socialization. This is what you can see here. It's a very friendly town. It's very quiet. But businesses are busy.